Tuscan interior designing style
brings world romance and elegant home furnishing together. It comes from the Tuscan countryside located in Italy. This style influences French and Spanish countryside. It shows the culture of Renaissance period, as Italians are very proud of their history, so that's why Tuscan interiors are so common in present era. This style is popular because of peaceful countryside, crumbling stone walls, intricating wrought iron, sun-washed hillside, rustic stone farmhouses, marble flooring, sturdy hardwood furnitures are some elements of Tuscan style. The natural influences include olive trees, grapes grown in vineyards, and some beautiful scents, sunflower and lavender fields, and colors of nature. I'm sure you are loving it till now. So let's see how you can achieve this style. A Tuscan color scheme will be very warm and natural. Bring warm earthy tones, shades such as brownish orange. Neutrals are always white, cream and beige. Shades of terracotta is the most common accent color. Olive and lemon trees always reminds us of olive and green colors. Always use these colors as an accent. Cobalt blue reflects the color of the sea and sky. Deep orange and golden yellow captures the sunflower fields in countryside. Deep burgundy brings to mind a fine wine. Furnitures. You will see lot of wrought iron pieces in chairs, beds, table, console with intricate details. Walnut, mahogany, almond, chestnut can be used in very dark and light shades. But make sure to give it a rustic feel with no shine and lot of old world feel. Also incorporate some authentic vintage furnitures. Some clean line bulky furnitures are also used in casual Tuscan style. Choose a Tuscan color palette with popular wall treatments. Stuccoed walls are colored with fox painting techniques like lime wash, white wash, and some neutral colors are also seen in Tuscan style. Stones and brick cladded walls are the most important elements in this style. In bare windows and doors, you're often going to see some glazing technique used. The next topic is flooring. For the flooring, you can use marble, bricks, wood, travertine, granite, limestone, mosaic tile, and terracotta. Ceiling in Tuscan design always has dark open wooden beam in a plain ceiling area and some wrought iron lighting fixture. Now let's talk about some soft material. Fabrics like cotton, linen and leather can be used. Use cotton in your bed sheets, leather and linen in your sofa fabric. Let's see what kind of patterns can be used. Tuscan tile, florals, paisley, mosaic and stripes. For the lighting fixtures, always use light fixtures made up of wrought iron, whether it's your chandelier, wall sconces, lamps or pendant lights. Classic Tuscan style art that represents beautiful tapestries, some canvas art that features vineyards, wineries and scenes of Venice and some history. Jumping into the most interesting topic, accessories. Your interiors or outdoors should be surrounded with some ancient statue, water fountain and big terracotta or concrete plant holders. Also use some wrought iron pieces for decorating your walls and tables. You can also display some beautiful ceramics and potteries at your homes. Allow your courtyard to be surrounded by beautiful growing plants and flowers like spiral tree, lemon tree, and cypress tree, and so many different kinds of flowers. And yes, don't forget to have some wine decor like some wine barrels, some wine glass jar display, and so many more. I hope this video is helpful to you. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel.